let's pretend that we matter. Or let's pretend nga mambuto ning mga buildingan eh. Pero good atong salida ni Brad Pitt. Tung imagination lang good siya. Tung ginapugos ni magpatanaw sa kuha ba? Sige, title ato.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Katong nagsigik sumbagay ang mga lalaki, baka insecure kayo sila.
Ha? Ambot lagi. Anong gusto ka mambuto ni Tanan?
Aron, back to zero, Tanan. Kaya wak magyapo yung difference kung mawawa na ka.
Abi ba ko bumanatag storya ni Tin? I really need to go.
Why?
I have to pursue something greater than this. Gagmay kig utok mga tao din hi. Walay culture. I have to be the best version of myself. Dili na ko ma-fulfill din hi. Ako sariling ubermensch.
Nietzsche? Che? Ayod ko gamiti anak be. Dili naman in town ta high school.
Let's not fight then. I don't want our goodbye to be bitter.
Why don't you develop and use your skills here? Aron dili lang foreign countries ang makatamas-tamasa sa imong talent. Imong own locality, dili in town makatilaw sa imong Superman. Dungag-dungag ra ka sa diaspora.
My locality can afford my services.
If you solve the right problems here with your skills, dili na kinahanglan na bayaran pa ka. Money will be a byproduct. You can focus on problem solving, creating, or innovation. Otherwise, matrap ka sa slave mentality.
Let's not be hypocrites, Tin. Ikaw man po, you're an online freelance graphic artist. You're part of the diaspora. Home-based diaspora. What a paradox.
Ikaw paradox!
Huh? Ano ako naman po ng paradox karon?
Because you keep on looking for things you already have.
Nice, can you see the escape, no?
Lagi? You know what's beyond that, right?
Immortality?
Another horizon.
Look, Din. Kung ako sa Germany, manikamot ko maging successful in just a few years. By then, balik din ko din eh. Magkasistema ng indigenous education system na akong gibuhat. Mahimo na ni passive income. And we can have more moments like this, together.